guys, welcome back to another video. And in today's video, I'm going to be playing Roblox again. It's been one day since I released the last episode of Roblox. When I'm recording this, this might be uploaded like 3 weeks later, I'm not too sure. But right now, I'm going to play a game called Pacifico. So, I am approaching 100 subscribers. If we reach there, I'm going to release my very own T-shirt. How does that sound, eh? Sounds good, right? Good. Okay. So, Roblox video. Yeah. Gameplay starts now. Okay, guys. So, I'm gonna be playing Pacifico. I'm using a new microphone because this doesn't work. But, disclaimer, this game requires a good gaming computer. Got an okay one. Does that count as good? Please? No, okay. It's a roleplay game. Okay. Let's hit play and see what happens. Oh, man. By the way, I was doing something else. Okay. Ooh. Now loading. Ooh. Oh man, this is gonna be exciting. I'm going into this blind. Just hit play. The phone. Right there, look at this phone. There's a random question about this cookie. This is good. Where do I get a car? On the left side of the screen, hit a button that has a car on it. Oh, I can choose between any of these cars? That's freaking cool. Okay, I'm gonna go for the smallest car. Emergency. I like this orange one. Oh, look at that car. I got this one. Oh. Ah. Let's get this car. Can't drive anything. How do I get it? There you go, that'll do. Let's get in. Ooh. Oh, I'm an idiot. Let's get rid of that. Just E. Oh, it moved now. Yay, I got it working. Okay. Let's see something. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. I have leaves. Looks nice. Oh, I'm going to bush. I ran into a bush. The lights look kind of weird though, and I like it. It looks very modern, like. Okay, let's go down this street. Okay, let's. I don't want to take it. It costs too much. Let's go as fast as we can. 51, 60, 70, 80? Oh, jeez. I'm into the room. It's great. Okay, the grocery store. That's a nice place. Let's go in it. Everything's good here. Let's see. Oh, jeez. Nope. Okay, good. I'm not a very good driver. Can I go in it? Let me in. Let me in. Grocery store. Guess I can't. Let's hop back in my vehicle. Okay. Let's go. Let's find another place I can go to. Let's see. Police. Ooh, the car dealership. Oh, geez. Where do I buy a house? Look, it's McDonald's. Let's go buy some McDonald's. McDonald's. Oh man, McDonald's is kind of a mouthful. Let me have a thing. Can I have one? Put notice in because excuse me. Well, why did that freaking spawn here? Wait, you're gonna drive these cars? Sail, darn it. I got skipped by some admin. let's work on McDonald's. See what happens. So I'm restaurant worker. Yay! Let's go into the employees only place. Oh, food, drinks. Yeah. I'm not even gonna work here. I just wanna, you know, get this stuff. See you guys later. Is this infinite? I wonder if it is. Can it please be infinite? That'd be super cool. Aw, man. What that means. Gotta drink all this. Oh my gosh, look, it actually looks like a McDonald's. I mean, McDonald's. Just gonna grab. I can't grab one at a time, that's stupid. What's it say? Just lit up. It's June 3rd. No, it's October 8th. I can't take more than one thing. That's stupid. Drive through here. And if I don't want to drive through here, you need to get a free burger. No? I heard that if you press F something, but if you press this, your hair comes off or something. I don't know. Okay. So I'm gonna go the car. And I'm also gonna buy, let's find another place. Oh, look at that car. I'm on it. Give me the freaking car. I can't drive this? That's stupid. Okay, let's go to car. Let's get the car closest to mine in real life. Can't turn red, please? Well, that's what my car looks like in real life, except it's red. Oh well. Jeez. I'm gonna get a house. I wanna get a house. Yeah. Turn around. Come back here. Just get this. Can't get that house. Okay. Let's go. Down here. Bush. Okay, let's go down here. Let's go. Let's buy this house. Yeah. It's my house now. Yay. So I'm gonna go into this. I'm also gonna park. Oh jeez. Lock it. There we go. Nobody can get in my house. No one at all. I was watching TV. It's a very, very strange TV I got. It's like no metal around the edges. It's this Xbox or something. Ooh, the computer. Mouse, keyboard, can't type. Can click on stuff. Let me go to the store. Press maps. I'm gonna press minion rush. Whoosh. Minion run. Whatever. Okay, let's see what's in here. Oh, it's a bedroom with another freaking computer. Nice. Let's go in this closet. It's a bathroom. What am I doing right now? I'm sitting on the floor. Guys, toilet, can I flush it?
Did you hear that? That was funny. Okay. Let's take a shower, please. Bedroom again. It's in here. Oh, it's a balcony. Wait, let's go on the balcony. Oh, dude, look at that car. It's zoomed right by way. Okay. RBX Pharmacy Shop. Look at that car. It's a van. Look at the police. I hit my microphone. Yep, that's not good. That's not good, is it? It's in the toilet. This is kind of weird. No. There you go, much better. The top of this hood fell off, but it's fine. Okay. I know this isn't in really good quality. It's just that. Oh my gosh. Flush. Ha ha! This is super fun to do. Okay, let's go actually do some stuff. Should I skip to roleplay or something? I have an idea. Let's go to unlock the door, please. Just gonna unlock the door. Unlock. I want a car like that. I wanna see if I can get that car. Okay, so first I need this car. Nope. Okay. Three. So let me just do this. Okay. It's super hard. I'll eventually get it. Come on. Back up and go. And lock. There we go. Let's go find that car. I want to get that car super bad. There's the clinic. I want to get that car. I want to get that fast red car. The school. Is that it? No. Wait. No, that's not it. Here, let's go in here. Let's go. Hey, look, over here. No, I can't go in there. I know that. Okay, let's see. Can I go? Oh! It got my face. Evans. Look, it's a thing. It's a place. Okay, I'm gonna take that pole. Can you hit the poles? Oh, yep, they're very, very hittable. Looks solid. There. Okay. Let's go. Let's do this. Go. Let's see where I get the car. Probably some secret place that nobody knows up this hill. For all I know, there's probably some magical fairy up here that sells those amazing cars. Okay, go 80 miles an hour. Yes. Maybe it's up here. No. What's this? What does this do? Let's climb it, actually. Let's see what is up this magical hill of amazingness. Alright, get up here. But do I have to go through this way? Yeah, there we go, let's go. Okay, let's see what is here. Yeah. Not too far. What is up this hill? I can't zoom out any further. Let's see. Let's go. Oh, there's something. I see some type of building. Let me go ahead and summon in a offer vehicle. Oh, it just flopped onto the floor. Let's get a truck instead. Trucky, trucky, truck. Stop flipping over. Okay, let's get a different one then. This one looks cool. Let's get this one. Oh yeah, this one's good. I like this one. Okay. I really want that amazing, super good vehicle. Oh yeah, up here. Oh, there's some cool house up here. Let's see. Oh boy. I wonder if this house is owned by someone. I wonder. If it's not, then I'm just gonna buy it. I don't think it is. Oh my gosh. Is that the vehicle I'm looking for? Is this Total Illuminati? Is he in there? Hello? Hold on, is there someone on the server in Total Illuminati? Let's see, Total. Darn it! I guess he's on this house. No, I love this house. I want it. Slots, darn it. Total Illuminati, I'm just gonna sit here until you leave. Okay, he's not leaving. Okay, I'm just gonna back up and get out of here. Okay. Let's see if I can go all the way back down here. Oh, jeez. I don't. Turn back around. Yeah. Oh, jeez. I'm a horrible driver. Okay. Oh jeez, this is tough. Let's go. Because I can't see a thing in front of me. I'm just driving. I'm driving. Oh jeez. It's like the freaking Matrix driving down these hills. I'm glad there's invisible walls though. Whee! See in this place. I think they're solar panels, I believe. Okay. Let's go right around this room. This cracks in the road, that kinda worries me. Let's just keep going and see what happens. My car. I jumped out of it. Okay, see what happens. Faster! Faster! 100 miles an hour! That's insane! Okay, let's go up this hill. The speed limit is 45. I went like twice that much. More than twice. Let's go back onto the road. There's something over here. Oh, it's a playground with a little house. Does anyone own this place? Bet someone does. Darn it. Okay, let's keep going. Let's keep going. Till I find another house. I think I just passed one, but I'm not too sure. I'm gonna go back and see. I think that was just a tree, actually. I think it was actually just a tree. Yeah, that was just a tree. Let's just go. Oh! I didn't collide into me like that old telestic. But I bet someone got whatever's down here. Unless there's two houses, that'd be nice. Oh, wow. Wherever there's a road, there must be something. That's what I never say. Okay. Oh. Geez, I'm a horrible, horrible, horrible driver. Bumping into things. If I were to take steering wheel off a car, I would drive it into a hill instantaneously. Okay. Up to just drive the tree, darn it. Up. Yep. Put freaking fence. Let's go. Oh, there's a house. Please, please have to be two, because I bet someone got it. Oh, there is two. My home. Yes. Yes, I can buy this house. Yes, I don't know if it's better, but we'll just see. Okay. Just lock it. Turn on a light. Turn on the furnish. Turn on the furnish. I'm just going to turn on that light. Okay. Let's see. Can I click anything? The fridge? Click that light. Turn it on. Turn it off. Okay. Let's see. I'm going to turn on all the lights in this house. Hey! A little bedroom here. I like this house. It looks more modern to me. Kind of. Is there a computer? Please let there be a computer. Computer. But I do like how there's tons of bedrooms. Yeah, there's a computer. I'm gonna take this one as my bedroom. Yeah. Okay. Let's see what's in this bedroom. Oh, it's not a bedroom at all. It's a bathroom. I'm just gonna sit on the toilet. Sit on the toilet. And flush. Yeah, I love doing that. Okay, just gonna turn on that light. I turn the light on this one. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. What's down here? It's another bedroom. Okay. Let's get to the garage. It's kind of stormy out here. There's really nothing in here. I'm gonna put my car in here. Okay. What's the car I got? I think it was this one. Car? Is it on the top? Oh my gosh, it's on the top. It's so funny. Okay, let's get the car. There we go. Okay. Now I'm gonna try and drive it into the car, into the garage. So let's go forward, backwards, and into the car. Okay, to the garage. I'm gonna try and flip it around. Forward, no reason, just in case I want to leave. Just need to flip it around. Oh, geez. Okay. Done. P. There we go. Now, so we'll just walk out. Nice! Look at this house. I'm pretty impressed with it. Okay. Let's see whose house this is. No one's. Okay. So, oh man, this is pretty sweet, but unfortunately I'm gonna have to end the video here, which is super sad because I want to play so much more of this game. and see what the limits are. But apparently I can't do that now because I have to end the video. Okay, guys. See you guys later. Bye-bye. I accidentally exited Roblox. Okay, so see you guys later. Bye-bye. Not yet, I'm trying to. Open file? No. Cancel. How do I open it? Forgot. Mommy, help. I can't stop the QuickTime until you come. Because I can't figure it out. You. Oh, what the heck? Stop.